natin, ano, lahat ng kailangan na gawin ng PMA in terms of investigation, in terms of sanctions, lahat po yan ay tinapos natin bago po matapos yung taon. So ngayon ay hinihintay na lang po natin yung magiging resulta, especially sa kadet dormitory case, hinihintay po natin yung magiging resulta noon. We are with this family in the rest of the Philippine nation, right, for justice. That's why extending the necessary assistance and interventions kung ano po yung required pa. Hindi po ba na-